everyone.
The environment is an important global issue, and especially in Vietnam. Today we are facing serious problem pollution. Do you know? Let's find out. What do you think about environment?
Hi everyone, in Vietnam we know environment is an important.
I don't know exactly what it is.
About 1% of chickpeas, because I see that our locality has quite a few accidents every year.
I think it is economic development that's of interest.
I don't agree with you. I think it's about the environment.
In my opinion, it includes air pollution, water pollution, light pollution, and soil pollution.
Not enough, you haven't talked about noise pollution.
I see rabbits everywhere. They spit all over streets. The waste piled up in ocean go to the people. They are always food and drinking. There are even non-decomposable litter in the soil.
Water used to clean, but now it is not. The water in spring black animal and plant die a lot. Floating on the surface of the water, it is not fit but garbage.
When you look up at the sky, you can see the column of black smoke of the factory radiating and will always face smoke from vehicles in the daily life of people distressed into the air.
Noise pollution usually occurs daily in life.
The cause can be objective or subjective, but environmental pollution is mainly caused by people. They don't know how to protect environment, like throwing garbage to the ground pollute.
Right, they also cut down trees, burn forest over, exploit the resources, overdose, pesticides.
It causes phenomena such as hurricane, flood, drought.
Make every creature die. People may live in polluted environments that are harmful to health. Not only it also has a multitude of enormous harms.
Plant motifs mobilizing people to participate in environmental protection activities.
Waste classification.
We should limit the use of plastic bags.
It causes phenomena such as hurricane, flood, drought.